I'm Duncan McNeil. I'm the convener of the Scottish Parliament's Health and Sport Committee. Over the 5 years of this Parliament, the committee has investigated a wide range of issues, covering important issues affecting people in Scotland from the cradle to the grave. Key to helping us influence the shape of policies relating to health and sport has been our engagement with a wide range of people directly affected by these issues. Here we take a look back at some of the highlights of our work. We met with teenage mums and their wee ones to learn from their experiences of teenage pregnancy. By taking evidence from patient groups on how to improve access to new medicines, we were able to influence the government to make improvements to access to new medicines. And considering how new laws might affect people, we met with businesses to discuss how a new food standards agency might impact on them. We also learnt about services and support carers require, including those from small communities, such as Shetland, and carers in their early teens. This meant we were able to suggest improvements to the carers bill. We saw community sport in action, which led us to suggesting ways to improve participation and access. Our visits to hospices to see the facilities and support offered to patients and their families receiving palliative care helped us to influence the government's plans for palliative and end-of-life care. We would like to thank all those who have engaged with the committee this session. This has helped us to make strong recommendations to the government, which have led to positive changes to legislation and the development of key policy areas in health and sport. If you would like to contribute to the next Health Committee, then please contact the committee's officials through Twitter, email, or by telephone.